The campaigners say their meeting with Lord Peyton of London Zoo was almost a waste of time. They hope to dissuade the zoo from carrying out its highly controversial plan to take 10 acres of Regent's Park in an effort to make the loss-making zoo profitable.
If they confirm their proposal to take 10 acres, or indeed any part of that park, the protests that have taken place so far will appear mild in comparison to what will happen in future.
The Regent's Park Protection Campaign, which includes many respectable residents living around the park, say it won't be them who'll hot up the protests, but outside groups concerned about issues such as animals kept in captivity in a city environment. London Zoo had no comment to make today.